But the Bruins had to reach down into Providence to pull up a couple of guys that are going to play their first NHL game. Our first look at Connor Clifton, great career, Quinnipiac.
What a situation for you just to make your NHL debut tonight. How would you assess the first 40 for you?
I think a little nervous in the beginning, but get those out. First 20 was... It was fast, you know, just got to get used to it, and I think I played well second. Everyone's doing their job and got to keep going like that.
You guys have kept it at 0-0. You have a patchwork defense, played some time without Patrice Bergeron, no Brad Marchand at the end of that period. How important is it just to stick to the game plan?
Yeah, I think managing the puck's the biggest thing. Obviously, when Bergie's out and Marchie, it's obviously two huge pieces to this puzzle, and I think he did a great job stepping up and killing off that penalty that where he got that whatever they called there, but I thought it was good. Keep going like that.
I want to take you back to that almost goal by David Pastrnak that you started when David Krejci passed off the puck to you. What was your plan? You just kind of took off.
I kind of took off. I finally saw an opening. You know, they kind of gave up the middle. I thought I had a shot there, but D kind of pinched me off, so I threw it over to my right. Didn't see what happened after that. I was in the net, right? Just fell into that post.
Heading into the final period here, 0-0. What is it going to take to get one on the board?
Just get pucks and bodies to the net. Hopefully get a gritty one. Net front. Awesome.
Thanks, Connor.
All right, thank you.
I'd say he's got a good sense of humor, Dale. He's been very confident. Not only is he confident in his interviews, but he also was confident on the ice. I thought it was very evident that period. He was physical along the boards. He did a good job on a couple of blockouts, I noticed, allowing Tuukka Rask to see the puck well and try and keep the forwards away from the Dallas forwards away. Right there is a good job of allowing them. Right here does a good job of getting into the play. Fake the pass, keep going right to the net. Should have been an interference call right in there. Why that's not called, I don't know. That should have been a call. But, hey, the young defenseman's done a very good job, not only defensively, but taking advantage of plays like this to create some offense. You want to get the coach's attention? Show that you belong, not only defensively, but you're not afraid to go in and get involved in the rush as well.
Luther deflects off the end glass. And we got something going on between Clifton and Spezza, and they're going to go. Oh, welcome to the NHL. Connor Clifton drills Jason Spezza. That's just 2 minutes for roughing, I believe.
He's a competitive guy. We knew that. He'd be out there, he'd compete, he'd battle. He wants to make things happen. He had a couple of nice rushes and had some composure there. Nice kick out to Pasta there in the second period. We're kind of flat and kind of woke us up a bit with that chance, and we created a few more, so good for him. Listen, he probably recognizes he's not going to get 100 chances, and this is, you know, if this is the, you know, on this particular one, he went out and wanted to play and play his game. That's what you always hope the guys will do. Go out and, yeah, you're going to be nervous a little bit, but at the end of the day, play your game, play hard, compete. We've seen that with Lozon. He's done a nice job that way, too, so good for Connor.
Well said. Thanks, Bruce.
Yep.